What's up, Mavericks? Whether you work in an office or remotely, you've probably heard of Zoom, but what you may not know is that Zoom isn't just for pandemic era video calls anymore. What used to be the go-to for last minute virtual meetings is now a full-blown productivity platform. We're talking project collaboration, team messaging, cloud phones, and even AI note takers. But what does Zoom actually do, and is it worth it for your business? Let's break it all down. At its core, Zoom is a cloud-based communications and productivity platform. You probably know it from video meetings, but it's much more than that. The main hub is called the Zoom Workplace. This is your all-in-one space for team chat, docs, meetings, whiteboards, and much more. And on top of that, Zoom offers Zoom Phone, a cloud-based VoIP system to replace your landline or traditional phone setup, and Zoom Business Services, enterprise-level tools for events, contact centers, and revenue coaching. This platform is basically Zoom's answer to Microsoft 365 or Google Workspace, and some users would even say it's better in terms of built-in AI and task automation. All right, let's take a deep dive into Zoom Workplace. We'll break this into three categories to keep it simple: communication tools, productivity tools, and AI features. You can't talk about communication tools without mentioning Zoom Meetings, but beyond that, Zoom offers integrations, breakout rooms, automated captions, and webinar support. We've used the webinar feature at Merchant Maverick earlier this year, and we loved it. And if you need another way to communicate, don't forget about Zoom Team Chat. It's similar to tools like Slack with threads, mentions, file sharing, and chat channels. Then there's Zoom Mail and Calendar. You can either sync your Gmail or Outlook or fully switch over to Zoom's native system. Either way, it pulls all your scheduling and messages right into the platform. Next up is Zoom's productivity tools. You've got Zoom Whiteboard, which lets you brainstorm and visually collaborate with your team. Then there's Zoom Docs for creating and collaborating on documents in real time. Zoom Clips lets you create and collaborate with your team using short form video messages. It's perfect for status updates when a meeting isn't necessary, and Zoom Scheduler is like a built-in Calendly link to book meetings without the email back and forth. Zoom's AI companion shows up across everything. It can summarize meetings, generate action items, auto-compose messages in chat, or help you write up docs. It's included with paid plans, and it's surprisingly useful, especially for a team that has a lot on its plate. Zoom Phone is a cloud-based phone system that works on your desktop, mobile app, or a compatible desk phone. It lets you make and receive calls, transfer them, set up call routing and auto attendance, and even get voicemail transcription. It's designed for modern businesses that need flexible phone options. You can set up call queues, record calls, and track call metrics. Zoom Phone integrates with Zoom Workplace to unify team communications without having to work with separate providers. And to learn more about Zoom Phone, make sure to check out our full review linked in the description below. Zoom also offers some high-end business services, mainly for larger companies. This includes Zoom Events for running virtual conferences and webinars, Zoom Contact Center, which is like a call center platform with AI and CRM integrations, and Zoom Revenue Accelerator, which is aimed at sales teams offering real-time coaching and performance analysis. Now, most small businesses may not need this stuff, but if you're scaling fast or running a lot of live events, it's definitely worth looking into. Now let's talk pricing. Zoom Workplace starts with a free plan. You get 40-minute meetings, Zoom chat, basic whiteboards, and limited docs. If you want longer meetings, Zoom's AI companion, cloud storage, workflow automations, and other features, you'll need to upgrade to a paid plan. These plans start at $16.99 per month per user, and discounts are available if you pay for a year upfront. Zoom Phone starts at $10 per user per month for the metered plan. If you want unlimited calling in the US and Canada, pricing starts at $15 per month. Add-ons like toll-free numbers and global calling are also extra. You can bundle Zoom Phone and Zoom Workplace to save up to 35% a year. Zoom Events, Webinars, Scheduler, and Rooms are also available for additional monthly or annual fees. In my opinion, the ability to scale with your business is one of the best parts of Zoom. Zoom works great for teams wanting an all-in-one platform for chat, meetings, docs, AI, and voice communications in one place. Instead of stitching together Slack, Google Docs, Outlook, and a phone system, Zoom does it all. Zoom is perfect for remote or hybrid teams. growing businesses that want built-in AI tools, and companies that rely on lots of meetings, sales calls, or client contact. The downside, however, is if you just need simple video calls, Zoom might feel like a bit of an overkill. But if you're consolidating tools and want smarter workflows, you're not gonna be disappointed by Zoom. If you're looking to simplify your tech stack or upgrade your business phone setup, it's definitely worth a closer look. Don't forget to check out our full review of Zoom Phone and make sure to like and subscribe for more small business content. Thanks for watching, Mavericks. I'll see you in the next one.